All right, we're gonna see what happens when we put a bunch of golf balls into some liquid nitrogen. There's our liquid.